ensure good paying jobs in the areas for years to come. Secondly,
the details are still in progress. I'm just saying that if any physician is arrested and tried and about to enter jail for 1 to 6 years for doing the same thing they have done for the last 50 years, that's wrong. Clemency will be on the table there.
Heard it already today, but with this investment, Komatsu aimed to run its facility. I look forward to continuing to partner together to support the economic success of Komatsu.
It is a horrible change for the women of the state of Wisconsin when we set aside half the people that live here are now second-class citizens. That is a problem. The specifics going forward, I'm meeting with the Attorney General. You've already heard from some of the local district attorneys in the state of Wisconsin. We're going to fight and fight and fight to make sure that the women in the state of Wisconsin have the same rights they had 3 days ago going forward. This is not over yet. We're going to continue to fight.
I'm the CEO.
And over here.
This important milestone with us. You know, since Komatsu was founded more than 100 years ago, everyone has worked to support and create close connections with the many global communities.
I think it's a danger for them as an organization. I know we've been fortunate to have Minnesota and Illinois on our borders, and that, there will be clinics across the border. That said, for our most vulnerable people, once again, how they get across that border and get this done, this is taking it out on some of our most vulnerable women, and that's just not right.
For our future. Speaking today will be Mr. John Coates,